head over to this spot. We busting up a deal. You show up for us, we show up for you. Cause I got some leads on this phone you have. Hey, so you know Franklin, do you know Lamar Davis? He ain't anywhere near this Dre shit you working on, is he? Take it from me, you want to keep that fool clear.
Hey, this next song ain't for you if your pants so tight you can't outrun a fat cop eating a donut. You know what we say, if you stay ready, you know the rest. West Coast Classics, y'all.
Let's start this
Lester.
Come on, we like to drive, right?
All right, y'all, it's time to pay some bills. This portion
this is the show
brought to you by Boomshine. Get drunk as fuck and cross the line.
So did Franklin tell you we going after the ballers today? Everyone I asked, one name kept coming up for these Drake tracks. Dude called Pete. A real baller OG. We're back as far as I do with DNF. We're gonna need to talk to him. A lot. And that'll probably mean killing a whole bunch of his dudes. Nothing you can't handle, right? I got some boys meet us over there. Some cross-eyed OCB motherfucker, I might like you.
What line? The fuck is this about?
The fuck you think? Dre? The phone? Where it is the buck stops with you. See that?
That bullshit I heard about all that and ain't got nothing to do with us. Burn it. I swear. You gotta give me something better than your word, Pete.
But Drake, of course, it's Bacchus.
What's up, boss? I'll be here.
Some history. Man, families and ballers unite. DNF, OCB, FDF2, shit. That's some crazy shit. Look, we meeting up with Ronnie and Pete first. They'll take us to the last place the Vargo's been seen with the fucking music.
Do you want Vernon and Pete on this call?
Hell yeah, that's a good plan. Look, I'm just pulling up to Dre's house because he want a courtside seat for this one.
Okay, let's do this. Head over to Rancho. Stay close. You stay close, bitch. I was talking to Franklin's associate.
Man, y'all need to fucking chill.
Good.
At least long enough to get this thing
nigga,
done.
I'm ready.
Yeah, nigga, talk your shit, Doc Drake.
Yeah, I see the way the game played. Nigga like me put the hood on that walk of fame. Fingerprints of Eazy-E still stain the brain. Gangbang relationships, no need to name names. Black mama mentality, shit, it's time to ball. Yeah. All my niggas on the yacht with me, I'm a star.
Yeah,
custom made hip hop, nigga, watch the roof, girl.
Okay,
it's a
bubble up,
pill to
stay on the line.
Juice World,
big ready? Shot,
oh, big shot, ready. Big Let's shot. Now who the killer? Sending pirates to your black boy, Captain Phillips. LA on my hey. Back, boy, it takes a village. We deserve to be on top, boy, no black privilege. Sandro Bay, fuck up the whole day. Ice Cube sitting on the couch, O'Shea. See no son of the couch with the old face. Shit, I'm headed to Puffy's house, $1 million a plate. Coming in, Air Force, Uncle Sam. Quit worrying about the other man. Pay taxes and rubber bands. Last night in a chess game, nigga walked away with $100,000. Pussy popping, billing shit, killing shit, son of Sam. Multi-billion-dollar check on you fuck boys. Living life, Fisher Price, I got enough toys. My legacy is undefeated, call that bitch Floyd. I gave my blood to this shit, you welcome, joy. Jay money, yeah, we got play money. I don't know what's on the way for me, give a fuck, I stay hungry. No better feeling in the world than that Range truck when it's pulling in. Hit the box like clockwork, y'all talk work, we put it in.
What the fuck?
I like it like that, baby, working that back. She don't know how to act, yeah. Say something, say something, shake something, shake
something. Excuse me while I kiss the sky.
I just caught a lick, watch me shake up, shake up. You a thick bitch, baby, shake up, shake up. Let's get rich, time to break up, shake up, shake up, shake up, shake up. I'm moving like a big fish, watch me bake up. Titanic drip,
bring that shit back too. Ain't nothing wrong with making a little bank on the side.
Standing here looking at the man in the mirror. You good? Nigga, I'm great.
Yeah, nigga, talk your shit, Doc Dre.
Yeah, I see the way the game played. Nigga like me, the hood on that walk of fame. Fingerprints of Eazy-E still stain the brain. Gangbang relationships, no need to name names. Black mama mentality, shit, it's time to ball.
Hey, so Dre want a word. Hold on, here he is.
Hey, good shit. One down. Keep it up. Alright, keep it fresh.
Alright, let's get back to the office. We're gonna keep this shit on file till it's all wrapped up. Then we're gonna gonna hand it all over. Hey, Monty, so what's next?
Up to other boss. And hey, Dre's paycheck is clearing now. See you back here.
See no son of the couch with the old face.
So when somebody asks you, what's that fucking smell? Fucking bell.
The blind stares of a million pairs of eyes looking hard.
So just before you go full enhanced interrogation on the bouncer, here's the plan. We access the security camera system and cross-reference the footage with when we know the phone was there.
Shit sounds good to me, but can't we just hack the feed?
No deal. The system is some thrift store level shit. It's not even online. You'll need to get the physical tape from their office.
Oh shit, that's easy. Right, partner? Nice.
So, boss, don't you own one of these yachts too? Not that I'm looking for your personal data or anything.
Hey, good luck with that. I mean, they nice and all, but from what I've seen, yachts bring they all kind of fucking trouble.
Okay, we're looking for anything that'll help us work out where he's holding the party. If you see anything, just snap a pic and send it to me.
SOS!
our heads together. Look, I'm on my way to Dre's place right now. How we looking, Imani?
Good. I have the promoter in the penthouse at the Diamond as of right now. Got all the schematics and building plans ready to roll.
Alright, that's cool. And this dude right here still got come.
There's an elevator in there that'll take you right up to the penthouse floor.
So how we doing?
Good. Just coming up on the penthouse. Coords are on your GPS.
Alright, look. Act natural. No guns, trust me. The crazy approach ain't worth it.
Check.
Okay, look, find that asshole. Snatch what I mean, using the play tracks.
Progress, feeling like I'm just getting started. Two shots back for my dearly departed. You are now dealing with a monster. Oh shit, profits. Doc Dre, bitch, I'm a prophet. Black Wall Street, niggas know where the stock is.
Try me. Niggas never see me, but it ain't hard to find me. Unwinding, shit's blinding. Still grinding, uprising.
Stop talking about the past, I'm the true job, nigga.
If you get a chance, bitch, shut his ass.
Nigga like me, still here, motherfucker, go figure. Looking for my next gold digger. This summer here gonna be colder than winter.
What the hell are you doing? Ugh. You stands crazy.
Hands up, freeze!
Phone's on the move, fast. Did he bail?
Oh shit, hey, get after him. Don't leave nothing behind. Grab every fucking thing of all of his equipment. Hey, I'm coming, Spawn.
Looking good, boss.
Hey boys, I shows and proves, no doubt. I've been thinking so. Please excuse if I come across rude, that's just me. And that's how a player's got to be. Stay kicking game with a capital G. Ask the people's on my block, I'm as honest can be.
And after request pollution, I give pollution no bread, no butter. Because pollution in the gutter.
Okay, got the footage. I got it leaving the club in a limo. Let me just check who it's registered to. Damn.
What now?
Shell company. Complete dead end. Except if... Sweet. The plate got flagged speeding on the traffic camera network. Last known location with you now.
Damn. Good shit.
Okay, look, I dealt with enough of these big shot lawyers to know this asshole is gonna have a whole lot of fucking security.
And we need him alive if we're gonna get the access codes and some intel on the party. Might as well get his car too. With any luck, we can just drive into the mansion with it.
Yeah, I like that. When you find him, break out the stun gun I set you up with, knock his ass out cold. Get this motherfucker back to the office. I'll take care of the enemy. I gotta talk to him about those access codes.
And remember to take his car to the auction. We'll leave it in the garage for you.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it to you.
So who's ready to go high society? I don't care how rich he is. This ain't his fucking music to be selling. Look, I'm gonna head over to Dre's crib because he gonna want a live update on this one. Hey, Monty, you been trying to teach Lamar ass what an NFT is?
Kinda? I'm not gonna lie, it was pretty funny.
Yeah, well, he's out there talking about non-fuckable tokens. So... CCTV feed for the mansion.
Yes. Wrong gate. It's round the other side.
Looking good, boss.
What are you waiting for? Start shooting, motherfucker!
That's what the fuck I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Is anyone still breathing?
Don't worry. These guys ain't getting back up.
Hey, you know what? I gotta thank you for coming through.
Okay, I get it. Can we go now?
Yeah, calm down. Listen, I don't care how many shooters he sends. Johnny Guns will never run me out of my own fucking studio.
Johnny Guns? Westlaw's Records Johnny Guns? I thought he was dead.
Oh, he's about to be.
Dre, did you see what just happened? Let's get the fuck out of here.
Nah. Let's call Pooh and clean this place up. Girls, pour yourselves a drink, chill out, and you stick around. We're gonna show Johnny Guns that we don't back down for no fucking body.
Give me that. I spent 2 hours hauling bodies to the dump. I need this more than you. Y'all listen to West Coast Classic?
Hey, Doc, what up?
Hey, P. What's up, bro? How you doing?
I'm good, bro.
Thanks for coming out, bro.
Yo, I heard what went down over here, bro. What the fuck? That shit ain't right.
Yeah. Don't worry about that, man.
I got some
new people that I can trust now.
Okay, what you trying to do now?
What I'm always trying to do, I'm trying to work. You with me?
Yes, Lord.
Turn him up, love. Let's get it. Give me some.
All right. That's hard.
Hey.
I like this.
Yeah, you're killing it. That's what's up. Yeah. Okay, AP. Yeah. Okay, check it out. Listen to this. Just think about that.
Yeah. Nice. Turn that up, bro. What up?
Yeah.
Kidding me?
I feel like we should rock out on this and go back and forth.
Mm-hmm. On some hip-hop shit.
Yeah, you feel me?
Absolutely.
What about that?
I'm rocking it, is, yep.
What's the
okay.
The ETA on the yeah.
Is the mic hot? Got you. Mic is on.
Put him on 17 and 18, me on 19 and 20.
Okay.
All right, y'all ready?
Let's get it.
Yeah, been around, versatile, south of France, Rosecrans, pin them up, knock them down, baby, I don't hold hands. Big booty, little dog, jogging by Kenneth Hahn, trying to get a fitness on, bitch, just stop in the car.
I've been around Marathon, Compton to Avalon, me and Anderson, this is like Royal Tenenbaums.
No one goes to cinema, so we on demand, they want a hologram, it's TikTok and dances.
Big shot, been the bum, make me reminisce upon, I remember me and Dolph, swap me, Dickie.
What was that in 93?
You probably wasn't even born.
Dre, I think you need to trade the range for the 6'4".
I've been going back and forth, Chevy or Aventador. Took a walk in the park.
Nigga, that's your backyard. Say, Dre, where you get them shrooms with the chocolate?
The same place that I saw them gods out in Panama.
Hey.
That shit slap, bro.
Yeah. Bring that back. Let's hear that.
Been around, versatile, south of France, Rosecrans, pin yeah. Them up, knock okay. Them down, baby, I don't hold hands.
A little bit more bass in our voices.
Dog, jogging by Kenneth Hahn, trying
and
to get a fitness
sizzle.
On,
little more sizzle, too.
I've been around Marathon, Compton to Avalon, me and Anderson, this is like Royal Tenenbaums.
No one goes to cinema, that so we on demand, they want a hologram, it's TikTok, hey. Dances.
Big shot, been the bum, make me reminisce upon, I great. Remember me and yeah. Dolph, swap
got
me.
One. I'm loving it.
Okay. Yeah, I was that in 93.
You probably wasn't even born.
Dre, I think you need to trade the range for the 6'4".
I've been going back and forth. Chevy or Aventador. Took a walk in the park.
Nigga, that's your backyard. Say, Dre, where you get them shrooms with the chocolate?
The same place that I saw them gods out in Panama.
Crazy, bro.
Yeah.
Hey, put that straight to tape, man.
Yeah, I like it.
Producing a ballad of a motherfucker.
Okay, look, I'm heading over to see Dre. Let him know what we had. Imani. Got a lock on Johnny Gunn's yet?
So I've got a rough area based on a couple cell towers, but I can't be more precise than that. Here's the GPS for the closest tower. You'll need to track him down from there.
Alright, shit, good enough. Hey.
They're here! Take them motherfuckers out and let's go!
Concentrate on not getting shot.
On it.
stand up! Get the fucking hands off! Yo, Dre!
Johnny!
Hold up, man.
You took something that belongs to me.
That's some bullshit. I got mad respect for you.
Respect? What the fuck do you know about respect?
Come on, man, you know me.
You just tried to blackmail me.
I had to hustle hard to get that thing, man. I was just trying to get paid. Listen, I'm sorry. I can wipe the files, track them down, drag them, make this shit right on God.
You just tried to kill me. But you know what? Let's forget about that for a minute. The tracks in my phone, that shit leaked, my nigga. The shit is out there. There's no putting that genie back in the bottle. Johnny, do you think I'm a fucking dummy or something?
Let me keep it real.
Fuck you.
And fuck you too then.
Watch your fucking mouth.
Take your ass back to the golf course, motherfucker. This the streets. You're way out your element, man.
It's funny that you should say that because I got my clubs right here. And by the way, I like the 9-9. That's my favorite. Never fails me, you know? It feels so sweet, so nice, and you can really get a hold of it. You know what I mean? Now, that's a great club. And I tell you what, man. Bitch! Ass! Motherfucker! I don't even feel bad anymore. The demos are out there, and there's nothing I can do about it. And you know what? Turns out, hey, golf does put me in a better mood. All right, can you give me a ride home? I got something I want you to hear. Let's ride. Hey, listen. I feel like we've been through a lot together, yeah? But this shit right here, it's put a lot of stuff in perspective for me. Jimmy was right. I've got to stop holding on too tight. I've got to start putting some of these demos out that I've been working on for so many years. You have no idea how much shit I've got. But you want to hear something? Okay. This is a world premiere right here, right now.
Habitual line steppers make a nigga wanna write a Dear John letter. Ain't make her disappear, had to get the pen and tell her. A bestseller, interstellar, good fella. This a long kiss, goodnight, ciao Bella. My Air Force Ones, stepping on that Air Force One, leaving fucking footprints on the sun. 36 shots and I only just begun. One man band sounding like 100 drums. Make that ass clap back, bum 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 bum. Give it to me raw, that shimmy shimmy y'all, that brand new format. This is what you call that. You don't see that caution tape, nigga better fall back. I got home on the line, I gotta call back. Life's a bitch and I'm taking off the bra strap. Lot of my career built off dope. Got everybody rolling the chronic trying to smoke. Okay, fuck it, get high. Trend set, did not. Niggas swear they can compete. Shit, I just sit by. Put a bunch of motherfucking crips on the red eye. Hating in that ass high. Let I say goodbye. Allow me to reintroduce myself. It's that same nigga from the Hub City. Who else? Ha, live at the barbecue. Genuine article. I'm fucking diabolical. You better call an audible. I swarm with the killer bees. Yeah,